Martin, Richie Benno.
G'day, Rich, how's things?
I'm good, yourself?
Excellent.
Good.
Exceptionally good.
Well, pleased to hear it.
Just about to head off to a
wrecker,
eh?
Yes, me too. Listen, Martin, there's been a change of plan for Sunday's game. You won't be required in the box on Sunday. Well, we're trialling a couple of potential new captains in the box on Sunday, Martin, and you and Hansi are being subbed out.
Rich, that's not fair. I'm in the running for the skipper's gig as well. I've put on an audition tape.
Yes, I know you have.
Personally, I can't use Sunday's meets to try and further impress the selectors.
Well, I'm sorry, that's just the way it is, Martin.
Do you work out where the other chaps be rested?
Well, you and Hansi are only guest commentators, so you two are the obvious choices to sit this one out. I'm sorry you feel that way.
I'm obsessed with that decision. I mean, every match is a big opportunity to make an impression.
I know that.
And to just be summarily dismissed and miss the opportunity really gives me the shits, eh?
Well, Martin, I can understand you being a bit upset.
A bit upset? I think livid would be more accurate.
Yeah, well, whatever.
This is just another example of Kiwi bashing. It's as simple as that.
Oh, bullshit, Martin. Martin, that's the way it is, my friend, so either take it on board or pack your bags and fuck off home.